Hi children, today we will learn to read and write 4-digit numbers.
Abacus, you can see 3 beads in 1's place, 2 beads in 10's place, 1 bead in 100's place and 4 beads in 1000's place. So the number is 4123. The place value chart, 2 is in 1's place, 8 is in 10's place, 7 is in 100's place, 5 is in 1000's place, 5782. The next number, 2759. 3754. 5908. 2750.